To the masses, writing my poems for the few that looked at me to